Hey guys, what's going on? GrinningGengar, and this video is going to be super, super cool. Basically, this video is going to be featured on two channels, my main channel, GrinningGengar, and if you're watching this on the Cool Kingdom channel, it's also being featured on here. Basically, I just want to introduce myself to the people on Cool Kingdom. I'm GrinningGengar, I'm from the UK, obviously, and I've been doing pack openings, Pokémon merchandise videos for, I think, about over 2 years now. Basically, I've been sponsored by Cool Kingdom in a way. They've given me a small discount on some products to open and then to let them upload it to their channel, which is great. I've been looking for something like this for a while now because it means I can provide more videos for my channel as well and get involved with some companies that are selling and trading Pokemon merchandise. Cool Kingdom is an absolutely great website for those watching on my channel who don't know who they are. It's coolkingdom.co.uk. Obviously, all the information will be in the description. If you've been watching my channel for a while, I might have mentioned them before. I've bought stuff from their website for literally most of my videos. They're amazing guys. They post so fast. It's always there. I've never had any problems with them. The amount of different stock they do is brilliant. The prices are amazing. And what's even better about the prices is you've still got like multi-deals and stuff. You've got your coupon codes, which usually I would be getting about 5 or 10% discount, depending on how much I spent at a time. But now there's a special coupon code, GrinningGengar15, which will be in the description below, which you can get 15% off your purchase. So definitely go and check them out, guys. If you were thinking about buying some booster packs recently or anything, go and check them out. It's not just Pokemon they've got on there, it's Yu-Gi-Oh! I think Card Fight, Vanguard maybe, loads of stuff like that. It's just definitely worth checking out. Anyway, these are going to be a series of three tins. I think they're the EX full tins, so you can't really see that very well. But that's Deoxys EX, Lugia EX tin, and the Thunderous EX tin. So I've never actually opened the Deoxys one before, I think. So I'm going to open that one first in this video, and I'm going to try and get it all open and done quickly for you because of the long intro. So I'll take off the plastic wrapping. Obviously, these would be a series of three videos because you want all three opened. So make sure you stay tuned for the next two coming. Obviously, guys on my channel, go and check out the Cool Kingdom channel as well because they have great pack openings on there from other users. And also people on Cool Kingdom, go and check out mine. And I think I've just bent that promo a bit when I tried taking out the plastic a little bit. It's alright. So here we have the Deoxys EX promo. I'm going to try and get that focused a bit better. There we go. So Deoxys EX promo, nice. So in this tin we have four booster packs. Obviously these are all available on the Cool Kingdom website. And the four booster packs that we get are two Plasma Blasts and two Plasma, oh no, Plasma Freeze and a Plasma Storm. So I think we'll do the two Plasma Blasts, Freeze, and then Storm. So the Palkia artwork to start us off. Hoping for any ultra rare holographic would be nice, couple of holographics or something like that. Let's get this started. So see if I can get that focused again a bit better. There we go. So we have Karrablast, Remoraid, Ducklett, Surskit, Lapras, Octillery, Pokemon Catcher, nice. I'm pretty sure this card is used throughout the game and is quite expensive, I think, to buy. But anyway, we'll move on. We've got Shelgon, looking really cool there. A reverse Silver Bangle, so that's a reverse. Ooh, drop the tin, why not? And the rare is an Azelf. So nothing too great in that pack, although we did get that Pokemon Catcher, which was nice. So now we move on to Dialga. So I'm hoping for at least an ultra rare out of these three tins and a couple of holos or something like that from all three. Then I'll be happy. So in the next pack we have Drudigon. I can't believe that's a common card. You think it'd be at least uncommon. A Tynamo, Karrablast, Machop. Just checking if I'd taken the code card out then, I couldn't remember doing it. Sork, Reversal Trigger, Shelgon again, a bomber snow. The reverse is a Frostlass, which is a rare. That's really nice. So we have a reverse rare. And the rare is an Escavalier. So two rares in that pack. That's always nice. Next pack. So now we're moving on to Plasma Freeze. Obviously, my number one wants out of all of these sets is any of the secret rare gold-bordered shiny Pokemon. That would be really nice. So we have Rattata or Rattata, Makuhita, Dino, Vanillite, Mankey, Jolteon, Kakuna, Noctowl, a Sceptile reverse, so again a reverse rare, and the rare is a Steelix. So far two reverse rares, which is still nice, but no holo, no ultra rare. Can Plasma Storm save us? We shall find out. If I can get the pack open. There we go. Code card aside. So, can we at least get a holo? Let's find out. We have Pansear, Purloin, Litwick, Turtwig, Riolu, Colchis, Heatmore, Galvantula. The reverse is again a rare, a Vespiquen, so three reverse rares from this opening. And the rare is a Gallade Holo, great way to end the tin. So overall we pulled three reverse rares and a holo. I would say that's a good tin overall. Thanks for watching, guys, and remember to stay tuned for the next episode. And also, if you haven't checked out CoolKingdom.co.uk, what are you doing? Go and check them out now. See you later, guys. I've been GrinningGengar, and I hope you enjoyed this video.